Hello and welcome to this week's episode of Scorpy's Corner. I'm Scorpy and this is my corner. Project Morpheus is Sony's attempt at a virtual reality headset. Yes, it strongly competes with the Oculus Rift and is even better in some ways. Project Morpheus has incredibly advanced specs and it aims to be a more sociable form of virtual reality. Steven and I were speaking the other day that there aren't any games being made anymore that really captivate you and take you on an adventure. Well, the games being made for Project Morpheus does just that. There are a bunch of new games being made especially for Project Morpheus, and they are being purely made to explore the benefits of immersing yourself completely in the game. This is one thing that sets Project Morpheus aside from its competitors. Another thing is that Project Morpheus is the first virtual reality headset made for consoles. This means that you can look at your PlayStation 4 in an entirely new way, just using one accessory. Your game will simultaneously be shown on the Morpheus and the TV of your PlayStation 4 so that other people can see the game and the effects of what you're doing, making it a much more sociable game. What Project Morpheus is trying more and more to do is showing people that virtual reality isn't a way of escaping your real world, it's a way of exploring more of the world and exploring a whole new way of gaming. Sony has also said that Project Morpheus won't be too expensive, it's not just a toy for rich kids. This is important because it means that virtual reality could possibly become mainstream, which in my opinion is the ultimate goal and the future of gaming as a whole. So I don't know which one is better, the Oculus Rift or Project Morpheus, but what I do know is that a competitive spirit is never a bad thing. Both companies are working hard at making a better virtual reality headset, resulting in a better product for the consumer, which is what we all want. So it's no bad things, only good things. So which one do you like better, the Oculus Rift or the Morpheus? Comment in the comment section below. And it's just such a new, exciting era of gaming for me. And please comment and like this video if you agree. Don't forget to check out the links to our Facebook and Twitter in the description below. Also, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I'll see you on the flip side.